fishing at medium. Rains today. So if you pinch a bite, 4 hours fishing. The sinker's lying down. Rush when sinking your line. You can leave it for up to 20 minutes, but it's entirely up to you. I like to leave it about 10. Fishing the slack line. I fish a semi-slack line on here. I've left it 10 minutes. My line's tightened up. I'm going to put my bobbin on. Matrix, bulldogs, whatever you want to call them. And you leave it. If it pulls back up, you just take it back off. Feed a bit of line, a bit more slacker, put it back on. And that will pull up gradually as the line sinks. And just repeat the process. Big believer in fishing a slack line. I think too many fish get away with it, they're fishing a tight line. Plus everyone else fishes tight line. So, I like to be different. And I like to be perfect. Tackle tart. Like I say, give it another 10 minutes and they will actually pull up, like so. They'll probably set about there as it sinks. But for now, that's good. Caught it that fast, never set net up. It's a bream, that's all. There's a culprit, slimy bream. Carper's nightmare. 18 mil krill, snowmanned. Can't believe it. Try again now. Right, as you see, we've just had a bream, carper's nightmare. So, we're going to try and do something a bit different. Let's get that bream, which sticky krill paste. Nice big lump. Half the time it'll deter. Straight round his bait. No need for finesse. This stuff stinks. Big shod. Get on. Just how I like it. Let's go again. Line off. Hopefully not gonna bream. Same process, sink your line.
come with that. I don't know who's going to come with that.
Stink. There we go. Everyone's advised. End it at that. 4.5 hours fishing, 5 hours fishing, produced a bream and a carp. Never mind. Chuck a like on the video, I might post some more videos up for you. Thanks for watching. See you soon.